Let's fall in love.
Ah, so nice.
Son, maybe it's time to do something. Something productive.
Yeah, Dad, sure.
Well, let's see if this will help you get a reality check.
Whoa!
What the? Oh, boy.
Sandals and togas are fine.
I'll be great at this. New hairstyle? But mine was already superb. Can you find a better outfit for me? Looks good. Good job. Looks like I'll be needing all of this. Great. Great. Ah, but my sandals are very comfortable. Perfect. Everything in the locker. Hello, beautiful.
Oh, new student. Yeah, hi, I guess. Gods are good for more than quests and punches. Gods are good
for
more...
The way to a girl's heart is paved with good food. I can choose a nice lunch for you.
I'll leave you two alone. Refreshing. Refreshing. I'll have something healthy. Let's cut and mix all the ingredients. I'll have something healthy. Let's cut and mix all the ingredients.
I'll need a big meal. Spread the butter first. And now, let's get started.
Oh,
looks delicious. Something sweet for a sweet girl?
Okay, whatever. Thanks. Bye now. Is sweet with a handsome face, but right now he could use a bit more grace. Ugh, look at all the charming mess he made. I needed that. Thanks. Please remove all this dirt and dust. Remove all this dirt and dust. What a mess. I need a new top now.
Great!
Groovy! Well done! I need a new top now. That big book hit me hard. That big book hit me hard. I'm sure these were beautiful poems, but please remove them. That big book hit me hard. Thanks. The new guy should work on his coordination. Written sonnet is the way to a girl's heart. So an article in the school paper is the perfect romantic start. A beautifully
a maiden
written
sonnet. Sophisticated as her must read what they call a newspaper.
Name goes here.
And who wouldn't believe a few good words about a great guy like me? Amazing. Lovely. Amazing. Just
looks
like
good.
Me. The school's name goes here, I guess. Well done. Now, what would describe me best? Nice. I'll need a nice picture too. It's hard to choose. I look spectacular, as always. Let's set everything in place. Let's set everything in place.